All right. I know y'all just subtitled. Look, before y'all sent your dogs, and well, hold up, chill out. No. Put the torches down. No, look. All right, check me out. This. I'm even gonna put in little subtitles. You still do nice things for your wife, but now if you really think about it, happy wife, happy life. You're providing a barter system. Our relationship is not barter. Look, let's go back. Remember when you were a kid, you did a trade with someone. Now, if that trade wasn't perfect, if it wasn't absolutely perfect, there's always was an issue. Let's say a video game for G.I. Joe with the realistic grip. And then now, you know, a week later, you finish the video game and you looking at him like, dawg, you know, I finished that game a week ago. You know, you still playing that? cool. Take that same logic and put it into happy wife, happy life. The opposite would be sad wife, sad life. That's not good. And also, you're not only creating a barter system, you're also putting a mask over the problems. You're trying to cover up, like, hey, not everything's going right now. We need to talk about this. You're trying to shove a diamond necklace, you're trying to shove concert tickets in their face and say, hey, ignore the bad things going on, instead of sitting down like, hey, this is a moment right now where we need to actually communicate and talk about what's happening. See, if you just focus on, if you create this false image that everything is all right, they're gonna think everything's all right. Calling their girlfriends, calling their moms, like, shh, my life's perfect, when in reality, it might be crumbling apart and y'all need to get together and fix some things. Let's take a moment, man. Let's focus on happiness too. That's also an issue. Sometimes we use that as a way to put the attention off of us and we don't take a moment to focus on our happiness. And that's where the resentment comes, the anger comes. That's when we do negative things to release that negative energy. And guys, I'm not judging you guys. I'm in the same boat as you guys. I have to remind myself, hey, I need to stop trying to put, you know, all these good things in front, trying to distract, you know? My wife, I'm not a magician, my wife's not an audience member. I need to stop, take a moment, hey, we need to talk about some things. I don't need to cover things up and create fake happiness. Let's not focus on happiness, let's focus on joy. You know, happiness only is when something good happens. Joy keeps you going. Something bad happens, she's still here to support me, communicate with me, to get me through these bad times. Unfortunately, I couldn't come up with some catchy alternative to happy wife, happy life. All I can say is, y'all both deserve to be equal. So take a moment, focus on your happiness, and y'all can have a happy life together. One love.